Almost. Count of one. Charlie's got Garvin. Oh, Garvin's fighting it. Kicked him.
Garvin comes up, shakes that hand. What's he going to do?
Ooh, it hurt. I'm going to tell you what, this is one of the greatest battles, the greatest title matches I have ever seen, been in, or looked at in my entire life. This is a story of Ronnie Garvin with a bad broken hand. Right there, though, he has to reach down now and go for it. Time's running short. He's got to get on it, baby.
This is for the National Heavyweight Championship. The champion, oh, almost former champion, Tully Blanchard. There you see his manager, J.J. Dillon. The challenger, Ron Garvin. The hand is killing him, but he's
not going to let it go.
I believe he caught him in for a broke.
Tully got it.
Yeah, I'm going to tell you what. You give it, take away. You can say what you want about Tully Blanchard. He's a stayer. You gotta beat him. You don't have to, you know, you gotta beat Tully Blanchard. You gotta beat him. That's the simple rule, brother.
Oh, a series of headbutts.
You take it to him, baby.
Boy, that knocked him right to the canvas.
Yeah, that's knocked him in the next
Garvin Daisy. Look at he's dazed. The headbutt affected him too right then.
What an effort.
What are you going
to
do?
A effort. I'll tell you what, that Tully's staying, the stayer. He's staying right there. Both men grueling, grueling match. National heavyweight title on the line. On the line.
Look at it.
Boy, I wish that runner could throw that thing one time. I'm telling you, Jack. Look at his lip. The head is limp, has been limp for 25 minutes ago.
Still has him in that corner. Won't let him out. Now he uses the shoulder. Rams it right into the midsection. There you see JJ. JJ smells victory. No, well, no.
He better not spend his money too soon, baby.
Come on.
Pull him over. Come on.
Back, and one, two. Oh, come on.
She's got the longest legs in town.
Dude,
close.
Don't stop now. Go after him.
Yeah.
You got to.
Offense now, baby. Offense.
Total offense. He's got to do it. He can't stop. He can't let him rest.
Using all three turnbuckles. Use all three of them. Use the floor if you have to. That's the only thing them guys understand. Ronnie Garvin is reaching for it now. They've been at a tremendous pace since the word go. Hands of stone, Ronnie Garvin. Tully Blanchard, national heavyweight title. You're truly Dusty Rhodes of the American League is watching one of the greatest matches in the history of the National Wrestling Alliance. That can work both ways. We just seen that. That can work both ways. Tully used the rope. Ronnie used the rope. That's it. Break that thing off. Break that thing off. Woo! Hunt that dog.
Boy, Tully.
Don't give him time. Go in
there. Tully reached for the ropes in a hurry when he saw that.
Better believe it. Now Tully uses the turnbuckle. Rams Garvin's head into it. Puts the knee in the midsection.
You know, there's no way in the world that hand shouldn't have been able to be kept with that. I'm telling you, it's just right there. Watch out. That's a blow. That's a blow. That's a blow.
Big headbutt. Big headbutt. Ready?
The hand.
Well, I'm going to tell you what.
Come on. The man's down.
That hand is really hurting. That hand. That hand is. David?
Wait a minute. JJ. What's JJ doing? What's JJ?
him so much. He had to get some protection. It's really hurt.
He's got some in his hand.
And one. He hit him. He's got the best of it. Whoa, yes. Yes.
He did it.
Oh, yeah.
Brian Garvin just beat. Brian Garvin just beat. Tony Blanchard. Dusty Tony. J.J. gave Tony all those corners.
Well, he's out pulling the wedge. He's out pulling the wedge. This is it, baby.
He did it.
The national champion, Ron Garvin.
Woo, yeah. Tony Blanchard is seeing. What is? What?
What's going on?
What for?
Hey, what?
It's unbelievable, baby. Unbelievable.
Tommy Young has given the decision to Tully Blanchard because of the tape.
Tommy!
Answer me this question, David.
He had the quarters.
Yeah. What?
Yeah.
How did the quarters get in the ring?
He had them in his hand.
I think the quarters.
He had the quarters in his hand.
All I saw is this man with the tape. This man is disqualified.
Well, that's it. That's the referee's decision. Tully Blanchard, who's out, is the national heavyweight champion.
Tony, what a match!
It's all about tape in the hand. You can't use it. The match is over.
All right, let's go back. Let's go back and watch this.
Stay tuned, fans. More action comes your way right after these commercial messages about the worldwide wrestling events coming to your area.